A trial date has been set for Steve Sepik. He's the Loxahatchee man and former actor best known for his role as Tarzan. He faces charges in Palm Beach County, and he's accused of possessing wildlife at his home without a permit. Earlier this year, authorities removed two tigers and a leopard from his home. Today in court, attorneys said both sides could not reach a settlement. A trial date has been set for January 17th.